Hello everyone, my name is Ayumi Tamsett. I live in Gilgandra, central New South Wales. Thank you so much for your prayer and support for this ministry. My role with the BCA is I'm a school chaplain at Gilgandra High School. I go to school a few times a week as a school chaplain. I work with students who struggle academically or socially, or those students who are going through a bit of a challenge at this point of their lives. It is absolutely a privilege for me to work with students, young people. High school chaplain's role is very special, I have to say. It is heart-to-heart ministry. I get to hear what's happening in their lives. I get to hear what is happening, what is troubling them this time of their very important stage of their lives. Other things I do is I run groups, such as ISCF group during lunchtime. Actually, I'm a facilitator, but what that is that during the lunchtime, students come and hang out in the classroom, and we have this very quick scripture, kind of a youth group at school. We have up to 30 students who come each week eager to be part of this group, and we do a bit of Bible study, we play lots of fun games, and we eat a bit of goodies as well. It is just absolutely encouraging for us to witness these young people use their lunchtime to come and be part of the group. So we have about 220 students at Gilgandra High School, and about 30 students keen to come and learn about God. It is absolutely God's work. So it's just a very glimpse of what my role is, but I really love it, and I just think, well, thank you so much for your ongoing prayer and ongoing support. Keep praying for a fruitful ministry at Gilgandra High School.